Hey guys, so today I am standing outside of Noodlehead. They sell authentic Chinese noodles here. Not only that, they have a noodle challenge. So this is going to be their signature burning noodle dish. So it is going to be spicy as well as a huge amount. This is 10 pound noodle challenge here, you guys. I'm so excited. I woke up early this morning ready to eat some noodles. I swam for an hour, so I definitely woke up out of town. I can't even think straight right now. I'm just so hungry. So I'm really excited for some food. Let's go inside and check it out. Yay! All right guys, so this is the menu, and right here, the Yibing burning noodle is one of their signature dishes. It is a dry noodle, but it's gonna be a massive 10 pound version of this. It's gonna be spicy with ground pork, pickled vegetables, peanuts, and green onions. Honestly, it sounds delicious, so cannot wait. You guys, getting ready for the challenge. Got 5 diet codes ready to go. All right guys, so all of the noodles here are handmade fresh. They're preparing it right now. I'm super excited. The chef's in the back just making these noodles. But this is also one of their drinks. It's the house-made lemongrass green tea. Anyway, let's try it. Oh my gosh, it's actually really good. It's like a lemonade tea. And there's some barley wheat on the bottom. Nice.
Oh my gosh, you guys, look at this. Oh my god, that is so much friggin' noodles. Wow, they're adding the meat toppings on top. It looks delicious though, it smells incredible.
Final touches here, add some peanuts. Yum. All right, you guys, here it comes. The 10 pound noodle challenge here at Noodlehead. Wow. Holy moly, look at that. That is a lot of noodles.
There you go.
Guys, we've got a huge crowd here today to watch me take this on, but yeah, oh my gosh, you guys, this is a mountain of noodles. Wow, it is so big.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, all right guys, so this is an absolutely massive bowl of noodles. Thank you. My hair up. We gotta mix this too, so this is a dry noodle. There's a lot of toppings to go into it. This is so much. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that, you see this? There's so much noodles.
Right now.
Yeah, it's a lot of noodles.
Got this.
Thank you.
god. Almost there.
Got this.
Yeah, you got it.
You're the genius. Oh, thank you.
I
want to get the last bit here.
Let's do it. That's the best part right there.
But you know, they got the classic beef noodle soup. They also have a whole bunch of tapas, you know, all the Chinese typical appetizers, sweet onion pancakes and beef rolls and popcorn chicken. All of those are really amazing. But yeah, we did it.
Yeah. Give it up for Raina.
All right, you guys, what an incredible, insane amount of noodles that was.
Oh, but so delicious. So yeah, you know, and super fun energy and vibes in there. The owner's family came out, so supportive, really loved everybody. And yeah, thank you everybody who came out to watch me. And thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to check them out. If you do, let them know I sent you. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming, and on my Instagram page I do a lot of giveaways, and on my Twitter page I also give a shout out to where I might be, so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos, and again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye bye.